Hello, I'm David. I understand your emotions.
That's the spirit.